As a BIM 360 Plan project admin, you can build, manage, and share location sets. Locations allow you to organize a project in as many levels as the job requires, such as buildings, wings, floors, and rooms. Click Profile menu, Project Admin, Locations. To get started, select the drop-down and select Create a New Set. There is a predefined list of location types. You can add additional ones if needed. Then you can add as many levels as the job requires. For the top level, add building. To add a child level, select the add symbol as shown here. In this example, let's build out the following hierarchy: building, floor, area, and room as shown here. You should also specify the name, reference ID, and scan code for each location type. When done, click Save. After adding locations, you can later coordinate handoff and parallel project activities. When you create new activities, you can assign them to the location on the job site.